there, and welcome to this very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day.
This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it, and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting.
Interesting decision to bat first. You could have gone either way with it. It's a pretty grassy old pitch. It might do a bit first thing. Having said that, runs on the board, they count the big.
There it goes. Safely pouched by Shum.
They needed an early wicket and they got one.
He's gone for a duck.
It is a long old walk back when you've made a duck. Quite, quite.
Thurai Singham is the new batsman. Got him, yes, he's out. Lovely catch, he's got a great pair of hands. He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. I've turned that into two, that's good running. Edged and safe.
That's a good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Pierce is the next batsman in.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today.
That's two more runs on the board.
Skipper won't be pleased with him after that over.
An important catch. Oh boy, is that an important catch, and didn't he do well to cling on?
This was how the wicket fell.
That is massive.
Beautiful piece of batting, that.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat, and all in all, he looks in good touch.
Turn that into two, that's good running. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Expensive, too expensive, particularly at this stage of the game. You know, you cannot afford to hemorrhage runs like that.
But a very confident shot.
Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
He runs here. was a very anxious moment for the batsman there. There should be some runs here. Edged and out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy.
Well, that's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste.
We can have a look at that again. Smashed that right out of the ground.
I'll tell you what, he scores the vast majority of his runs through the leg side. Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
Let's see the action replay of that. In the covers. Steered expertly into the gap. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Thank you. beauty and four runs.
He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
Fence. Done. We'll need a TV replay to decide this one. There's the signal, he's safe. Played into the gap. They've turned that into two, that's a good run. Into the stand. Six runs.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Fielded by the man at long on. Bayat continues.
That was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
That's four runs. Shot, that's four all the way.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
Brings up his half century.
He's batted well today, good concentration and excellent technique.
beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Seemed to hit it, and it's six. Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
That is a top shot. Helped the run rate somewhat.
Huge! That is huge! You give this guy too much room, and it's four. Every time.
Bayat continues. Pushed into the gap. He's struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Pierce is now facing.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. Pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
He's worked that into the gap. He looked as if he was home to me. Pierce waiting at the striker's end. Turned off his hips. turn down to fine leg. Oh, that must have been close. There's his half century. Off his legs.
Yeah.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's two more runs on the board. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Oh, they're going to have to keep it tighter than that. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Pierce facing. It's straight to a fielder. It never looked like being a run there.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a wicket. Desperately bad communication by the batsman out there.
This was how the wicket fell.
Bayat
continues. Should be some runs here.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though.
Pierce facing. And the end of the over.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
It'll go all the way.
Perfect. Just the most perfect straight drive. A dead straight bat and very demoralizing for a quick bowler, that.
Straight down the ground.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the ring.
Steered expertly into the gap. It's just one there.
He does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's excellent placer.
for from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Just one run. If he runs here, batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Into the gaps. Direct hit would have got him. Yep. He's got it into the gap.
Yeah.
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Just one run. Flipped off his legs. He was pushing his luck a little there. He's got it into the gap. That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Oh, well, he got away with it, but it was risky. Taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
James gets his first wicket.
Oh, what a shame. He looked in such good form. He sort of felt he was building on a good start. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
We can have a look at that again.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Oh.
exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Beautiful piece of batting, that. Done him all in time.
Bowler's made a terrible mess of the stumps. It was a brilliant innings. It deserved 100. Imagine the frustration now.
The next batsman is Gossard. Prasad waiting at the striker's end. It's edged and out. Great catch. Got his hands in the right place. Somehow it's stuck.
Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Give this guy too much room, and it's four every time. Sense how much he loves to thread the ball through the cover region.
That was a mighty hit.
Show them the maker's name. That is a perfect example of the straight drive. So beautiful to watch too.
Given that a whack. Six runs.
Got him. Yes, he's out.
Lovely catch. He's got a great pair of hands.
Bonaparte can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
He picked that up beautifully.
Oh, another one of those, and this boat will be out of the attack.
He's really given that a whack. Six runs. Got him. Yes, he's out. Lovely catch. He's got a great pair of hands.
The knife here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Benner. His straight driving is perfect.
What a marvellous shot. Straight to a fielder.
I don't think there's anybody in the game who plays the hook stroke any better.
Edged, but safe.
Yeah.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. There's a diving to cover with that one.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Marvellous stuff. We can have a look at that again. real textbook shot.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
That's perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. He really is very strong off his legs.
Oh, that's a really superb shot. Straight to a field. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
There might be a few heated words said about that in the dressing room too.
This was how the wicket fell. That's gone high in the air. Well held. It was in the air a long time.
That went miles up. Miles up.
Big hit, it'll go all the way.
Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and been suitably punished.
Got him. Yes, he's out. A really moving, brilliant reflex catch. James comes in at number four.
This cover driving is a joy to watch.
That's a fantastic strike. Let's see the action replay of that.
Great strike. Great strike, six from the moment he hit it.
Oh, that's gone a long way. It's gone way into the stand, six runs.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. James, facing. Flipped off his legs. There's just one there.
You just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
That right out of the ground.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. Time. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do. Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
Well, that was six as soon as he hit it.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
James waiting at the striker's end.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Logan row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Sharma waiting at the striker's end. There's his half century.
Taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed. And a valuable knock comes to an end.
This was the end of the innings for Sharma. Dhoni is the next batsman in.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Thank you.
They'll get you if you bowl there. This is one of the world's great players through the leg side.
And the end of the over.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Just one there.
Miles, he's in it, Miles!
No ball by Broussard.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
There's the umpire signal. No ball. He's timing the ball perfectly today.
Well, a player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash. Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it. That's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
He couldn't resist hooking, but it came off.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
That's 54, James.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure.
We can't afford to bowl that in there.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Played into the gap. Just one there.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. Clever batting. What smart thinking. He's picked a very safe area.
I'm not like that one little bit.
Steps hard. I've got him.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full. And in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit.
Prasad gets his third wicket.
Now that is a shame. A frustration for all of us. It was a joy to watch that brief innings. But I have a suspicion the dressing room will not be pleased with its end.
Beautiful piece of batting, that.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
That with superb timing.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
Hit straight to a fielder. Closed when he played that one.
I don't think there's anybody in the game who plays the hook stroke any better. Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good. Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Score a lot of runs through the covers. He's excellent play through.
That's cleared the infield. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke.
That's four runs.
pair of this class playing completely down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps too.
Well, he's played beautifully out there, so confident.
Perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away.
Wrecking stroke.
Change of volley.
Eased pressure. No shot played to that one. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box.
And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.